floating down through the clouds. Memories come rushing up to meet me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the sink in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the bed, you take her free hand. Somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fears. What's more, no one ever disappears. You'll never hear the standard issue kicking your door. You can relax both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law. No one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. You cannot just write off his final scene. Take heed of his dream. Take heed.